What's up, YouTube? Back with another video. About to play Cold War Campaign Part 2. Now let's get into the video.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
Okay, let's type it out in the comments. How y'all day going? You know. Sorry, I miss you. Okay. No evidence.
So listen up. An ex-CIA operative.
Oh, my fault.
If this is why we need you, show us those skills.
What code? Huh? Put anything in anybody.
We discovered Kasim carrying this coded message. We believe it's intended for the U.S. spy ring, but no one's been able to decrypt it yet. Show him how it's done.
So. What? Okay, what else I got here? I think we did this already, right? Okay, so next mission.
MI6 has spent the last year tracking a group of embedded Soviet agents within multiple European governments. These agents could be strategically positioned to set up a larger Soviet plan for Europe. During a recent operation, we acquired information about this group's structure. There are three unidentified key agents leading it, and their handler is the Soviet...
Gotcha. Okay. What? I'm gonna guess. shoot. just going.
Okay. Woods and Mason are gonna take point on this. Apparently, Rudnik is lying low in a remote Soviet base in the mountains of Uzbekistan. Not remote enough. We're gonna land our boys nearby and pay them.
I mean, they look like some killers.
Let's cut this Perseus sucker down to size.
The obvious, you know, you'd be the killers. We should go do this. Try to let them. That build them is like the real mission. Okay, that coded. Oh, no, I did that coded. Let's talk about some evidence in the coding. So after the shot, but you can do like the real mission. Cause that code doesn't know how to do that. Hold on. Who?
Command sounded confident. Once we blow the shit out of their radio tower and create a distraction, we'll find out.
It's time for a little hide and seek.
All right, we're in position.
Roger that. There's an airmail package ready for delivery. Just need an address.
Basically, the tower's up above on the far ridge. Use those binoculars, Mason.
Coordinates coming your way.
Roger. The check is in the mail.
Wait, hold on, guys, hold on. Guys, I think you could do the, like, the real mission. Nah. I just might run the turkeys for real.
Thank you.
Got one. Can you get one?
Another down.
Wait, hold on. I got a checkpoint. I got to go. Hey. That. Oh.
Building clear. Rudnick isn't here.
Crap! I can show him back that fast.
clear. Rudnick isn't here.
Go on and move to that building.
Be down here or save it more. Quick, yeah. I need some help. I need your sight. I'm running low. Wait, what? Did I miss? Oh, thanks. I thought you could shoot like the tire out. Shit, you could have shot a tire. We could have shot a tire out. Could have shot him. No, right? Oh, no, I don't know. You just shot a tire out. Can't get anything to help. I don't know, but you're doing it. Like, next time, shoot a tire out. Shoot something. Hey, dude up there, help. You gotta jump up there. Oh, you got somebody that wants to do it. I did. I'll just say.
I got Rudnick.
We need kill confirmation.
Kill confirmed. We got the pic to prove it. Maybe next time we can draw a picture for the dude.
Nice work. Evac chopper inbound. Pop some smoke to mark your location.
Oh, I read it, Joe Smoke. Oh, God, that we could all do. I got the idea.
Call it in if you need it.
next weapon.
Look! It's an asshole parade!
God, air support. They're all coming for us. Hey man, gotta use that air support again though. No cover right here. Bruh. Hurry up.
Smoke out.
Chopper's just a few minutes out.
Okay. No. Sniping, that's good.
Hang on, I'm almost there. Might want to call in that air support. Eyes on smoke, touching down soon.
On levels. Aw, shoot. Hey, yo, not forget him.
Nice work down there, babe. I think Perseus is gonna cry like a fucking baby when he hears we iced Rudnick. I hate babies. We're done here, Mason.
Oh, shoot. I wanted that Perseus. Need him. I mean, probably did. Yeah, all the people. Yeah, everybody loaded. Okay.
That intel you found in Da Nang was treasure trove. Well, you tell me. After we dug it up, you spent 2 full hours decrypting everything inside. You seem to think Volkov was the name to pay attention to.
Oh, Volkov.
Are you feeling all right, Bell? That's one of the reasons we wanted you on this team. Not even the CIA's best cryptographers have been able to crack that dossier. You're special, Bell. But it also sounds like you need a nap. Born on the coast of Leningrad, never travels when the sun's out. He has impeccable taste in scotch and medieval torture devices. I think he'd love the UK. I plan on giving him a personal tour. We have, for a short while. We share a common interest. Though to be frank, he's not the most pleasant person I've worked with.
Oh, yeah.
No more than you need to, I'll tell you that. Avoid personal questions. And whatever you do, never ask him about his scar.
Oh, okay.
Do you really think that if I knew, I would tell you? You're cute. My pleasure.
Hey, call me cute. Oh shoot, that's on this car. I wonder if I do ask someone, what happened, go kill
him? Here to entertain me. You being funny? Did we not just go through this? Look, I could say so many things right now. No, forget about it. It's good. I tried to track that motherfucker years ago when he went to Italy for a douchebag conference. He's slick. If you see him, tell him Lauren Sim says hello. Yeah. Yeah, he's here. Doc, I think you want this one. Hello.
Adler.
I guess we need more of that old school CIA blood with us. I mean, Park over there, she's cool. But she's not company, if you know what I mean.
You always get at the most remarkable.
Only when they tell me not to. This assignment, I'm mostly gonna run the shop.
Right.
Whatever you guys need, I'll make sure you have it. You see, I got a list of connections longer than the Great Wall.
But don't worry, Mr.
Adler needs it, I can procure it. No exceptions.
Did you just call me an optimist?
Sure, I could get that. No problem.
I see. Well, you have yourself a wonderful
easy. I can have that in-house by next week. Clever. But I wasn't joking earlier. That's a hell of a request, but give me enough time and I can have one parked outside.
Oh.
Okay. Now how you gonna pay for that?
Uh-huh.
Last I heard, Adler cuts the checks around here. Unless you got a suitcase full of cash, I'm gonna consider your request null and void.
Hey.
Come again. What? You think everything's about you now?
Nice work producing that name, Bell. Did I ever see his face? No. That photo on the board is all we have, and it's more than 20 years old. Handsome man. I hope the years weren't kind to him. Bell, you're a spy, but let's keep it outside the building, not inside. Understand? We archive everything. CIA is like my ex-wife. Won't throw a damn thing away. The trick is knowing what's buried in that pile and getting the thing you need when you need it. We'll leave within the hour.
How about to add up? Oh, okay, that's how I'll be right back.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Dang.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
I want to execute him. Press my button first, but yeah.
Patrol ahead. We can use the train to slip past.
Arbeiterführer im Arm. Ich suche ihn in den Ausweis. Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Hund auf dem Boden.
Halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden Tadux. Now.
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up.
Come on, dude. What this dude not dead? I think he just knocked it out, John. Everybody. Right here.
Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Bart, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight.
Why is there so much light?
They know how to lock a place down, I'll give them that.
Oh, shoot.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krause will be coming through anytime. Look for Krause with your camera.
I got.
Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krause, he could miss his meeting with Volkov, not our guy. Krause doesn't look like that. Near the checkpoint.
No,
near the briefcase. Is that him? That's not him.
Dude, I wasn't close to that.
Negative.
Okay, his face. Ooh, he in trouble. God, you got a problem, dude.
Good job, that's our man. That's Krause.
You got a problem, man.
On me.
What's up? That dude got a problem with us. Might be
part of it. Krause just crossed the wall. What's your status? Our intel says Krause and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Scary. Boy, that's funny. Get it.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause sets a table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiße.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Krause is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here.
There's a killer, huh?
Stasi must assume there are more nearby.
There's a killer.
I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Wo ist Volkov? Mann, ist Ihnen gefunkt. Gehen Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf unseren Anruf. Ort und sein Pferd neu bestimmt. Wir kümmern uns um Ihre Schaden.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there, now!
Scheiße. Go through the bathroom. I'll hold them up.
Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen stellen.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Park, give me a sit rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Grass and Park. We just got home. You?
The Stasi are combing the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Well, get to Park Lazari.
Please. I told you.
Wer ist da?
I'm not who you think I am. No picture. They're looking for you.
I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
What did that paper say? You can't trust these people. Know what you're talking about. Please, just let me return to my children.
Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you. Go ahead. I'll be fine.
Feuer.
Parts in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. I was gonna pick her up some necklace from the Brown Bar, but closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Back.
car pulled up near Krauss's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krauss is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krauss.
What do you think, Papa?
Sounds like Volkov on the cost of the briefcase.
Hey, be careful.
We should place a tracking. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krauss's apartment. Avoiding Krauss and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While Bell's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
Writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spoiled, if you have to, but Krauss must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krauss's apartment. Get ready to enter.
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Feier. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre...
She'll be out for hours. Clean it up.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Was?
Wer sind Sie?
Hallo? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Sie...
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Ich bin in ein paar Minuten oben, Wilhelm.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Für die Zähne. Komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Krauss see you. time he enters that room. Have a look around.